Hey guys, I'm making this video about what I think about this the whole section of YouTube that talks about, you know, it's like teenagers marker sniffing and stuff. Honestly, you should never huff. I've tried it in the past a few times, multiple times actually. Everything from paint to markers to glue to gasoline, and it's a very lame high in comparison with something like kratom, weed, morphine, psychedelics of sorts. It's not nearly as good of a high huffing as those drugs, and you just simply shouldn't do it. It's really, there's nothing to feel appealed about even those drugs at all. Like, there's nothing about it should be appealing. It's 100% terrible. I don't do it. I never do that, because I know it's, I'm hurting myself when I do it, and so I don't do it. I think of it more as a suicide than a actual taking of a drug, because it's just poison. It's not real drugs. It's poison. You're getting high by poisoning yourself. When you take a drug like kratom, you're getting high, but when you huff paint, you're poisoning yourself. And you're either gonna live or you're gonna die, and there's a big chance you can die. You just shouldn't do it. If you can't, honestly, if you have no access to drugs, okay, don't huff anything. Just learn to meditate. You can get high on meditation.